Ladies and gentlemen, another warm welcome from Charles Ng from InvestHK.
Very much, Reg, I'm so excited to be here because this is really, like, you see this thing starting to grow, and this tonight is the first of the day, and this is really exciting because I think that, you know, Hong Kong is really the place for the IoT. Exciting because we are very complex. People can do prototypes in here. Design, you can do software, but to integrate all the software, hardware, and design in one place, this is the place to second to one. You want a place on Earth. And so with the combination of Shenzhen, when you actually do prototypes, also scale the production and get the products to the customer in the fastest way possible, and also get the funding and so on. This is the best place on Earth. So we're extremely excited to see that this IoT sector is really taking off. And I'd like to thank Don and Reg to really bringing in the Wearable IoT world to Hong Kong from San Francisco for the program on the role in this area. And this is extremely exciting to see that. Really good helping out to people with that. So I'd like to congratulate all the people that are going to be teaching tonight. I look forward to this interview. Just talking about Hong Kong. Hong Kong is a great place. It's very easy to promote and market. My colleagues, Herman and all the colleagues at the Hong Kong, we have an easy job to do because Hong Kong is a great, easy place to promote and attract people to come here because we have very unique positions. And at Invest Hong Kong, no matter how many tell me that you can't open a bank account, please come to us. We will facilitate that process for you. Work visa as well. If people are setting up in Hong Kong or thinking about setting up in Hong Kong, we offer a free of charge one-stop service to any overseas companies or no companies trying to. Looking at setting up here, we offer the service to you free of charge if you want to be successful. So please tell your friends that this is a fantastic place. And again, I look forward to listening to your pitch. Congratulations to you. We wish you very, very success in all the years ahead. Thank you very much.